you doing? What the hell is wrong with you, Jeffy?
I have a cat here in my mouth.
Ew! That was so disgusting.
I'm bored, Daddy.
Okay, you don't have to spit that at me.
Open your mouth, Daddy.
No! What is wrong with you, Jeffy? What the hell?
Fuck you, Daddy.
I have no words. Ow! What's the monkey doing? Daddy don't want me bothering him. I can't do that. I can make a pillow fort. There we go. There's my pillow fort. I got like my roll. No bodies. Now I was gonna wait. Hey, Jeff, me and Joseph and Cody want to go to the pool. Is your pillow fort, Jeffy? Yeah. What? No bodies. I'm so glad Logan gave me the boop on my head. Can I come in? Yeah. All right, Jeffy, thanks. Wow. Looks so cool in here. I'm so bored, bro. Ooh, what's this, bro? Rules, no baldies. Bro, I've seen a pillow for such a long time, bro. Is this yours, Jester? Yeah. Holy crap. Quick question, are you bald under that hat? I don't think so, bro. Oh, you can come in. Yay, bro. Dude, where did Marshall and Junior go, dude? Ooh, it's just no baldies, dude. Jeffy, is this your pillow fort? Yeah, Jojo. This is so much better than Junior's pillow fort, dude. No, it's not, Junior. Well, it kinda is. Can I come in, dude? Well, after all, you want a tunnel, so yeah. What the? I knew there was no pillow here. I was so uncomfortable. It was my blanket. Where the hell? Jeffy! What the? No, baldies! This is what you do to me, Jeffy? Yeah, Dad, it's supposed to be funny. Am I laughing to you? Yeah. No, I'm not. There's my pillow and blanket. I told you not to make pillow forts. Why not? You just jealous you can't make one better? Well, yeah, I can. Sure you can, Danny. Danny, just go away. No baldies allowed.
Yeah, what Jeffy said. No baldies allowed, Mr. Quabs.
Fine.
What a lovely day.
Hey, Jeffy.
Booger, just wonder how do you talk?
I've always been able to talk.
Oh.
Is this your pillow fort?
Yeah.
Can I come in?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, everyone inside there. Before I go, I just have to say one more thing. Dang, we don't want it here. Just go away. I'll be making my own pillow fort. It's going to be way bigger and better than Jeffy's. Oh, sure it will, Dang.
Yeah, Mr. Quabs.
Yeah, bro. Baldies can't do anything good, bro. Watch me.
I already know that's gonna be a complete disaster. Yeah, what Mr. Quab said.
Tommy, what the hell are you squeaking at? Oh. And there goes the freaking black. What does he even say? No baldies. Huh. Hey, Jeffy. Hey, what are you doing? I don't know. I'm just chilling, you know? Stop squeaking before I hit you. I don't want to hit you. Huh. I think Tommy really likes your pillow fort. Can we come in?
Yeah. All
right. Come on, Tommy. Let's go. Stop squeaking. Guys want to talk crap? Look at mine. Mine has so much more room in it.
And it's a bit bigger. That's what she said.
Shut up, Jeffy.
Well, look at that, Mr. Krabs. It even says I love you. Yeah, you're single. No girl likes you.
Shut up, Jeffy. You don't even have a sign with rules on it. I don't need that. That's for losers.
Mr. Quabs, your dad looks so cool with that pool floor. I think we're going there.
Yeah, bro. Peace out.
Thank goodness I'm out of there. There was like barely any room in there. Look at all your space. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, bro.
I mean, look at this compared to this.
Holy crap. All right, Tommy. I'll let you decide. Do you want to go to this pillow fort or stay at this lame pillow fort? Smart choice, let's go. Pikachu! Hey, Pikachu!
Pika-pika-pika-pika.
If you're not your best bud, but I'm gonna go to your dad's pillow fort because it looks much better and bigger and so much more space, and your dad gets the flag. Thank you for the flag, Junior. And look at my rule. It says no pencil to nose freak allowed. So in your face, Jeffy. Oh, dude, I can't breathe in this one, Jeffy, dude. Ooh, this one has more space. I'm gonna go in this one. Hey, Jeffy. Oh, I don't want to get too close. I don't want to get STDs. But look who's in there left. Booger, little pet dinosaur. I hate you, Daddy. I hate you more. Well, Daddy, Booger supports me. He's my pet dinosaur. What the actual hell is going on? I can't film in peace. Ooh, pillow forts. Mr. Krabs. It's your boy, Logan. What? Whoa. Come in this one. I have to watch my room. What the? Is this Booger in there? Yeah. Come on, Logan, come in this one. What's that? No pet the nose freak out. I'll go with this one.
Well, I understand why Logan went in there because you're your voice actor, Daddy.
Exactly.
I bet Lance would come in this one. I bet he won't.
Hey, Logan, where'd you go? We're supposed to be filming a video. Whoa! Look at this pillow fort.
Yeah, Mr. Quab, you can come in this one.
No, Lance, it's me, Jeffy. Come in this one. Your choice, Mr. Krabs. You want to be lame or cool like us? Come on, Lance. If you go in that one, you're fired. Come on, Lance. I want to get fired. I don't want to lose my job. I'm sick of this shit. Booger, go and attack the pillow fort.
Booger, you better not.
Go and do it, Booger.
Don't you dare.
Booger, go and do it. Go. Wait, all you're gonna do is knock over the damn flag? Do better than that, Booger. No. 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 Booger. Booger, no. Booger! Booger, no! Oh, you don't have pillow fort. Smart choice, Green Mr. Krabs. Roar! Oh, Booger, come on, you're the worst pet dinosaur ever. He even mocks you now. I hate today. This is the worst day ever. Yeah, sure, we can do the outro in here without Jeffy.
Yay!
Hey, thanks for watching, guys.
Bye!
I hate you guys! I will get my revenge.